NASA is still basking in the success of its Artemis 1 mission, and now we're getting a look far into the future at what we could see during Artemis 3. It is still years away, but the moon suits the astronauts will be wearing on humans' next return to the lunar surface were unveiled today.
And they're pretty cool. West 2 Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler has a closer look at these new suits and why it's critical for the trip back to the moon.
NASA and Axiom putting on a fashion show in Houston, showing the world for the first time what Artemis 3 astronauts will be wearing on the moon, the first humans to step on the lunar surface in over 50 years.
One of the differences between this suit and the suit that will be on the moon is that the moon suit will mostly be white. So we'll replace all the black with white. And that's really for thermal reasons.
The spacesuit prototypes designed by Axiom, a commercial partner with NASA.
Now we're developing a spacesuit for a new generation, the Artemis generation, the generation that's going to take us back to the moon and on to Mars. And it is going to be so exciting.
The inaugural Artemis lunar landing is aiming for the South Pole, looking to explore where there's probably ice, but also a place that humans have never been before. So a suit upgrade is critical. With a bubble over the head for better visibility and more joints for better mobility, improvements from the current NASA suits designed decades ago during the shuttle program. Also, a big difference, there's a hatch on the back where the astronauts climb in. But before all of that, there's Artemis 2, and we'll be hearing who will fly around the moon when NASA makes its crew announcement on April 3rd for next year's flight. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.